a date, you need a condom.
What is that? Bella on the bella on the blue fire.
It's your girl Lydia back with another video. Today is a truth or dare video, and I got two special guests for you guys. We got Maya, we got T, and And so yeah, y'all, we gonna be doing a truth or dare game,
little side.
And what we got here is the dares, the truths. We wrote it in a piece of paper and then we crumbled it up, so we don't know what dares, what truths we have. But yeah, you guys, so we have it right here. Make sure you guys subscribe to their channel. Put it right down here or whatever. And if you guys haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and
hit subscribe.
And that's on what? Period. All right, y'all. Without further ado, we go see y'all in the next video. All right, y'all. So we're gonna get started. We kind of doing it the little getaway, but it is what it is. Till I get the
special. Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, we gonna work with what we got. So we got the truth or dare, spin thing, whatever it is. First, I'm gonna spin this wheel, and whatever I get, truth or dare, I have the little two bowls of this, and it's dares and truths.
And we all wrote them. We don't know what each other wrote on them.
So whatever I get, we have to do. All right, so we gonna spin it.
Yeah, don't look.
Let me see what I got.
I'm closing my eyes.
Me too. You looking, Lydia?
Yeah.
What you got?
What I got, yeah. I got the truth.
It's for you.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, it's for you.
All right, so we're not gonna see.
Yeah, this is funny.
I wonder, what is
that to be?
Gotta read it.
How many people you kissed this year? I kissed one person and one person only.
Okay.
Period.
Show them.
I can't see.
Me neither.
I got
you. Oh, you got a deer. Don't look. Yeah.
Go to your neighbor and ask them for a condom.
Ooh, that's spicy. Y'all. You got to do it.
I gotta go downstairs.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, y'all, let's go.
Okay.
Put the light on. Put the light on. The light. All right, y'all. Yeah, I'm looking scared. I don't know why.
Hurry
I'm gonna tell her, like, it's for, like,
no, just say you going on a date, you need a condom.
If she doesn't answer, then that's it.
Yeah, that was a fail. Her neighbors did not open the door, so.
But thank God, because I ain't really want to ask that.
So, she's going to do another dare just because. Yeah. That was an epic fail.
This was dropped. This is my own handwriting.
Yeah.
It says, I dare you to call the last person you texted and tell them you were tested positive for corona. The last person I texted was...
Hey.
Hey, Dad. What are you doing?
I'm ready to eat and lay down.
Oh, I just had to tell you something.
Well, I have some sleep.
I got tested positive.
Fucking around.
I'm not.
Fucking around like that. For real, baby.
Alright, I'm just kidding.
What she got, y'all? Ah!
Oh,
here you go.
Is it true that you ever got caught sneaking in the house or out the house?
Out the house.
No. But I almost got caught sneaking back in, let me tell you.
Story time,
y'all. No, I did. Yo, my mom locked me out. Yo, that's the worst. You ever get caught sneaking, like, you ever sneak out and can't get back in?
Damn.
Wow. That's the worst.
I got a beer.
Open your window and howl like a wolf.
And howl.
Howl.
Open the window and howl like a wolf.
Yeah. Go ahead, bro.
Ready? Text me, he said, it's not a freaking joke, and if you think it's funny, don't ever talk to me about no shit like
that again. But shit with a star. Yeah.
I'm
okay,
I'm sorry.
I'm about to die,
I get deer.
I got
freaking deer. Again, like.
Yeah, that's annoying from mine.
Yeah, it's crazy. All right, spin around for 5 minutes and walk in a straight line in the middle of the street. Kill me.
Right.
Like, just kill me. But
you gotta do it.
Oh my God, yeah.
Might get all of the dares.
This is not even funny. Let's go.
All right, you guys. So we're going down the stairs.
I had to put my hoodie on, y'all, because it's blow drizzling, I think.
Is it?
Oh my God, y'all.
Here, y'all. It says 2 minutes.
Hi.
Go ahead.
What?
You know the line. No. Ah! She got a deer.
While the person next to you aren't fit.
Ooh, no.
Normal.
Okay. We haven't got a deer yet.
Yes, I did.
Oh. I haven't got a truth yet.
Truth.
Okay.
Alright. Is there anything you'll change in life? We will say find a cure for the coronavirus.
Yeah.
Okay. Because honestly, I'm ready to be outside. Alright, yeah.
You just give me a truth, God. Please. Like.
Dear!
I dare you to tweet. I want back shots. Me, come up here.
Good.
Damn. I want some back shots.
Hey, yo.
And I'm gonna put it with the crying emoji.
Post it and show it.
Y'all
them.
Follow me on Twitter. Your tweet was sent.
What you wrote?
Damn, I want to.
Ah, it showed up with CCL.
Yo.
Dear.
This is where it gets interesting because he's funny.
God. Outside and scream help me in the middle of the street. You is aggravating.
I did not. No, louder.
You lucky bitch. You lucky.
I can get all the truths. Have you ever had a one-night stand?
No, I didn't.
You did that again to me.
Oh, yeah.
Dear, yeah. Oh my God.
Dear so bad, like. Give me something easy, please. Do an impression of another player. Give it to T. Cause one thing about it, one thing for certain, y'all bitches not on my level. So, it don't even matter. Just
Tell them bitches sit down. It don't even matter. Just tell them bitches take a seat. To make me get out my bed. To open the door. Just for them to say, good morning. People are so rude. People are so inconsiderate. The ignorance is real. It's seen.
I'm not looking.
Truth, bitch.
How many kids do you want? No.
Period.
True, true.
Oh, boo.
FMK.
It's fuck, marry, kill.
Okay, so Lil Wayne, Drake, Tyga.
Yeah.
I will definitely kill Lil Wayne.
Really?
No shame.
You'll kill him?
Yeah. I would marry Drake for sure. And I will F.
Yeah, watch me get deer.
Truth, you got a truth.
Deer!
Oh.
I'm crying.
It's like it's only fear. Call one of our friends, and when you watch this, you're gonna know that it's you.
Hello?
Hello?
What
is your name? Didn't I tell you to stop talking to my girl? Like, I'm not gonna keep telling you this shit.
What?
Like, you keep talking to my girl, and I'm not gonna keep telling you this shit. Nigga, ain't nobody playing on your phone. I'm dead ass, nigga. Stop talking to my girl. I know how many times I gotta tell you. I'll put this Glock right in your motherfucking head, little bitch. You a boy. You not no little boy. You not no little boy. You a girl. Stop talking to my girl. I'm not gonna tell you again. It don't matter. Just stop talking to her. You know exactly who girl this is. Yeah, stop talking to my bitch. Stop talking to her.
I don't be talking to your shorty.
You'll be talking. I'll be seeing her name in your phone. I mean, her, your name in her phone.
What I got,
y'all?
Here! Blindfolded and let someone of your choice put something in your mouth. You have to guess what it is.
This is what I'm grabbing. It's her little decoration book. Got you. Not dirty, I promise. You have to open a little bit.
You gotta open wide, bitch. Bite it.
Bite it. You have to bite it.
Edible.
Ready? Ready? Just take a little sniff.
What is that? Bye.
The last person you text and then you tell them you need panties because you shit it on yourself or your friend at your friend's house.
Yeah.
I'm whispering because I don't want nobody to know, but bro, I just farted and I just shitted on myself. Can you please bring me some panties? Please, bro. Nobody to hear me. I don't want nobody to hear me.
Since I can't hear you, speak so, the fuck up.
I shitted on myself and I farted. Like, I farted and shitted on myself. I need some.
Bitch, you're
lying. Bro, I'm so sick. Bro, I'm so serious.
Because
this is an emergency, bro. I'm literally on her living room floor. What? I'm serious. Bro, can you please bring me some panties or not?
Because if you're at Wizardy's face house, she has underwear streets. Now that you're lying.
No, she don't want.
Turn the camera.
Bitch, I'm lying.
Bro, what?
Now, turn it this way.
What?
Turn it the other way. Bitch, I'm lying.
Ain't nobody there.
Bro, turn the camera. Bro, page me and it's not funny, so shut up.
I bitch, it's not funny!
Oh! Hallelujah, I got a
she
truth.
Got a truth.
I'm trying to just pick it up.
Yeah. Would you two choose to save 100 people without anyone knowing about it, or not save them but everyone praise you for it? Save them and not, them not know.
True. Okay. Oh. Spit or swallow. Oh. I don't partake in such activities where I have to spit.
All right, guys. So this is the last final round, and we're all gonna pick a dare. My big toe. All right,
let's
wear
your shoes.
I
still
kind of
smell
milk
like that new
Ooh.
Like they just hop.
Nah, you look very fine.
Okay. It's your girl.
Guys, this very much wraps the video up, y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in. If you guys haven't already, please like this video, comment down below.
Make sure you guys subscribe.
Subscribe and subscribe to their channel as well. I'll be putting it in the description right here as well. See you guys in the next video. Bye.